Hey everybody, Straydog Billy here doing song number 562 days in a row. We've been doing one song a day, posting on my Straydog Billy YouTube channel every day since August 7th of 2020. We're going to keep on doing this until there is no more overpopulation problem. No, until COVID-19 is brought under control and we can go out and play some regular gigs again with the whole band. Guitars, drums, more keyboards. Check out the website, please. Straydog.org, that's where I got my nickname, Straydog Billy, short for Straydog Bill Arnold. We'll talk about that in a minute after today's song, another original. This one's kind of a country tune I made up many years ago. It's called Hey Sweet Baby. Are you ready? Here we go. 2, 3, 4. Straydog, No-Kill Dog Shelter. My first wife, the late Pat Arnold, and I co-founded that shelter back in 1994. Unfortunately, Pat passed on 9 years later of a brain aneurysm unexpectedly in 2003. We started the shelter in 94. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation then in 97. And that led to applying for and receiving from the IRS 501c3 tax exempt status, making all donations, all contributions to the shelter tax deductible. We are still going strong today, still rescuing, rehabilitating, and adopting out formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs and once in a while cats to good homes. We're going to keep doing this till the overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world is brought under control, and we don't have to continue to keep rescuing them. And we'll get to that in a minute. Let's talk about adoptions. Adoptions across this country in all approximately 3,500 animal shelters across the United States of America adopted out. In the year 2019, 3.2 million dogs and cats, 1.6 million dogs, 1.6 million cats, just happen to be about an equal number. That's an average of 4,400 dogs adopted out every single day of the year 2019, 4,400 cats adopted out every single day of the year 2019, a tremendous accomplishment. All shelters and pounds deserve our financial support to help them keep on adopting out as many of these precious animals as they can. Stray dog needs your help too. Now, there's a tragic, unfortunate, very sad side to this overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world, and that is that we as a society, it's legal, we're using euthanasia to get rid of extras, the surplus, the ones that haven't been adopted out. And we are still euthanasia, first of all, is meant to be used for terminally ill dogs and cats and other animals, fatally injured dogs and cats and other animals, so they don't have to suffer. That's the good use of euthanasia. We as a society are using it to get rid of extras in addition to those, the good use of it. In the year, right now, we are still euthanizing on the average 1,700 dogs and cats every single day. We are euthanizing 1,700 to get rid of them. Horrible, horrible tragedy. 11 years ago in 2011, it was far worse. We were euthanizing at that time 7,000 dogs and cats per day. And 52 years ago in the year 1970, the total being euthanized every day just to get rid of them was 41,000 per day. That's why we didn't see them running all over the place all the time, because we had dog catchers. They took them to shelters. The shelters couldn't handle this tremendous number of animals that were coming into the shelters, and they had to euthanize them just to make room for the next batch. What do we have to do to stop this horrible problem? We've got it from 41,000 in 1970, and before that was worse, and we've got it slowly down to now 1,700 per day, which is still way, 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 way too many. What do we have to do? We have to stop conception. And the way you stop conception in the dog and cat world is spay and neuter. If we will all spay and neuter our pets, this overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world will come to an end. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy One Man Band.